गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ द रिसेप्टर। आर रिसेप्टर इज अ मैक्रोमोलिक्यूल साइड ऑन द सेल व्हिच इज प्रोटीन इन नेचर एंड रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द चेंज इन द सेलुलर लेवल्स। रिसेप्टर हैव द डिफरेंट टाइप लाइक जी प्रोटीन कपल रिसेप्टर, ligand gated ion channel receptor, enzyme linked receptor, voltage gated ion channel, nuclear receptors. Ligand gated ion channel or inotropic receptor in which binding of the drug with receptor leads to the hyperpolarization or depolarization, finally result in the cellular effect. This take a time in millisecond. On the other hand, G protein coupled receptor or metabolic receptor, binding of the drug with the receptor site leads to the cellular changes as change in the excitability, and with the help of the second messenger, release of the calcium, protein phosphorylation, resulting in the cellular effect. Take a time in the seconds. While kinase link receptor, binding of the drug with this receptor leads to the protein phosphorylation, gene transcription, protein synthesis, and leads to cellular effect. On the other hand, nuclear receptor, in which binding of the drug with nuclear receptor leads to gene transcription, protein synthesis, and cellular effects. Thank you very much.